Hello ladies and gentlemen, as promised in the previous part of our XCOM gameplay, we're going to be finding out who is going to take the place of the newest soldier we just recruited. So, let's go pick someone. Good luck everyone. Here we go. Number 11, Elias Archer. Congratulations, Elias. Let's go and make your character. Okay, so, Elias, here you are. You've already been given the nickname Bomber. This is the colour scheme I've gone. Very bright and elegant, I think. Again, with a little hint of pink, just to show you're not afraid of any type of femininity there. You've got a space helmet as well, which is cool, so hope you like that. So yeah, we've got quite a big roster of soldiers at the moment, which is unusual for me. I've normally lost a whole bunch of people by this point. I'm not complaining. I'm just making a point. Okay, so... The workshop is being built. Yes, that's fine. Okay, we want to go and make contact with that region. Right, not now. As much as we'd love to do that, we do desperately need to knock back some of the Avatar project progress. Blue screen protocol should be up soon. Okay. EMP grenade. EMP grenades wreak havoc on a delicate electronic systems. I like that. Blue screen rounds. Named for an inexplicable computing phenomenon common before the war. Blue screen rounds. I like that. Okay. That's pretty cool. We've still got heavy weapons being experimented with, so... Probably just leave that like that for now, because we're going to have new armor coming up soon as well. So, yeah, always nice to have some, you know, defenses against
contact with the resistance operatives working in this area, Commander.
They're against
going to
mechs.
Show us how to get into the alien forge facility.
Cool. Right, let's do it then. Oh, this is a big mission. Actually, you know what? I might go ahead and just go to the black market
Avengers
and just get some supplies. Because I really need, those plasma rifles, to be honest, if I'm going to go on this mission.
Market is open.
Okay, so... Or can I buy some supplies? 100... Yes, that's fine, I can do that. 100 intel? No, that's not worth. Right, okay. Was that enough? Yes, it was just enough.
Commander?
Let's go and get those plasma rifles. Oh, yes, now we're going to be doing good damage.
Slim, but I'm hoping we find a few more.
Okay. Archon Heavy Lancer Viper Advanced Officer Enemy Unknown. Right, okay, let's go. Let's do it. I believe we can do this. We've got the tech, we've got the soldiers. We can do this. Right, okay. I want to take on... I don't want anyone who is shaken, to be honest. Elias, you can come on with this one. Kieran. Mr. Ecrox. Gaddocks, I'm going to bring you along as well. Just for this mission, I'm just going to take some of my better guys, because again, I don't want to risk, you know, messing this up. Okay, so exosuits, nanoscale vest, that's fine. So suits, just halon rounds would be nice. Grenade flashbang. Okay. nanoscale vest and the flashbang. So do we, the blue screen protocol, do we all get that, or is it just, because I didn't see them there, do we have to build them? I don't know. Trying to think, did JD have combat protocol? No, he's got to have, yeah, that's fine. Right.
This is Avenger. The facility is in range. Move to investigate.
Wow, that's a long way away.
We're in concealment.
What's the escape? Is there? Jesus Christ, that's bad. I've just realised as well. JD's the only one here who's got a plasma rifle.
Looks like hostiles over here.
Because I forgot to switch the other guys over. Right. In fact, what I want is to get people over here.
Move, move, move.
We can get people up top. That'll give us a better chance of getting some kills.
I'm all over it.
Okay. I can't believe they put the evac all the way back at the start. That's cheeky. That's very cheeky. Not
got
best
it.
Pleased
with
that.
On my way.
It was by the time we get up there, they'll have moved. Position.
Yes, estoy.
Don't know if I want to take the shot this time around or if I'm going to wait. If I wait, I do risk. No, I'm going to have to wait now because JD's taking two turns there. We will just
Overwatch.
Go into Overwatch.
I'm on it.
Again, just want to. Just take this very slowly. Because there's no timer on it, so there's no need for us to rush. Right, I always like to take... I normally like to take the first shot. Okay, so what chance does the sniper have? There's not a bigger chance of me getting a kill with that. So what I'm going to do, JD, is you take this shot. Take out the heavy lancer. Oh, boom! Nice and dead.
It's dead. It has to be dead.
Promotion.
We're visible here.
Right. It's probably a good thing that we engage the Archon first, because it is the most difficult enemy to try and take on. Right, go on. Damn, missed.
Target's still up.
Okay, this is gonna be difficult. But not impossible. 56% damage chance. Damn. Come on, guys. you're more likely to be hitting the sky. Done 11 damage, that's nice. More of that, please. Yes, there you go. That's how you do it. And then long watch. Okay, so they know we're here.
Okay, I'll go.
Is anyone around here? I don't want to take the risk, so I'm literally just going to move people and put them into Overwatch. Archon is dead. I'm a little bit concerned about who the unknown enemy is.
Guardia. Absolutely. On Overwatch.
Yeah, anyone who comes here is going to die. Horrible, horrible death. Several times over, I think.
Already there.
Oh, I hear a mech. Where's that mech?
What's over there?
Oh. Okay, another Archon. Right.
Sure thing.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna go with that. Killer Vipers. That's the most important thing for me. Okay, that's a nice chance to get a kill. Yes, critical hit.
That's how it's done.
Okay, Viper down.
My ammo's running low. Puedo hacerlo.
52% chance to get a hit. Ah, he grazed.
Tengo que mejorar.
It's gonna go into battle frenzy. Move there. Okay, get a kill on that guy. Missed. No, that's not good.
Negative damage. Out of ammo here.
Damn. Do I go for the guaranteed kill there? Do I have anyone else up? I do. But not in a brilliant position. Also, no guarantee to get a kill.
I'm on it.
Right, okay. Damn, I just can't do anything with that. Critical hit. Still not good enough. Combat protocol. I'm just gonna have to use his explosives, I'm afraid.
It's
the only choice I've got. Unnecessary, I guess, but at the same time, necessary. What's this Archon gonna do? Oh, I don't like the sound of that Big Mech. What are you doing?
They're flanking us!
Oh!
Enemies on the
Ouch.
Move. They're flanking us!
He's gonna die though, so we shouldn't worry about that too much. I'll get these other guys to get a kill first. Okay, 5 damage. Dodged it, man. He loves dodging. Go on. Missed. Not good.
I got nothing. Out of ammo here.
99% chance to get a hit. And he dodged it still.
Apenas le ha dado. Munición en las últimas.
Only a 42% chance to get a hit. Right, come here, JD.
Be okay.
Right, you can kill him. Boom. There you go. Now he's dead.
I definitely got that one.
Right, Gaddocks, use your med kit, and that should bring you back up close to full health. And then go on Overwatch.
Come on it.
And lock
it. Position covering now.
Okay. Let's everyone reload.
No hay problema, jefe.
And reload.
Empieza la fiesta.
I'm away.
Just want to get everyone up on this roof so we've got a good field of view.
10-4.
Probably should have done a reload there.
Heading out.
Reload.
It's killing time. Okay, I'll go.
Same again, reload.
Oh yeah.
Love the plasma rifle. It's
on
a beaut. Okay. All right, let's go get a good overview of the battlefield here. Wow, nothing.
Affirmative, covering now. On your order.
Nothing, that's a surprise.
Got it covered.
Lo que tú digas.
Thought there would have been some aliens here at least. But apparently not. That's okay. We'll just overwatch the hell out of this.
No need to ask twice. If you say so.
More concerned about the having to journey backwards, to be honest,
affirmative, covering
than anything else.
No need to ask twice. I think I heard something.
Oh, yeah, there's definitely enemies around.
Covering.
That does sound like a big ass robot. Okay.
On my way.
Is there gonna be any aliens down there? No.
Come get some. Good to go.
Again, very odd to find aliens spread a bit thin here. But again, they're probably just saving themselves for me.
De acuerdo.
As they often like to do.
Affirmative.
So again, this is probably going to be a long mission just because I'm going to be very cautious with it. So, again, I do apologize.
Overwatch. Copy that.
Right, so we're off the building now. God, it sounds so close. Where is it?
Not a problem.
Right, we've got to go and cross that bridge. Well, I suppose whichever bridge is closer is all that matters.
Recibido.
Right.
Good to go.
I don't want to. Do not want to risk inciting the wrath of the enemy. Here.
On it.
No need to ask twice.
Okay. Let's see what happens here.
What's that?
I've got a feeling that mech's just walking outside the base. Cross this bridge then. I'm not impressed I have to cross over a bridge, to be honest. Right, we'll just overwatch these two.
Location confirmed. Scanning. I guess I'll be okay.
Oops. Yeah, I'll overwatch you there.
Will do. Digging in.
Right. We've got to come up against some opposition. There we go. I see a big mech. That had, I think, 3 armor? Yes. Oh, 4 armor. Okay. It does not see us yet. So, again.
Scanning.
Overwatching that bitch.
Parece factible.
Overwatching. Because I'm assuming that's going to be loaded up with explosives.
Got it covered. Running. Stepping off.
JD's going to be very important here because he is the one
heading out
with the combat protocol.
Moving to Overwatch.
There's something out there.
I know, we saw it.
Standing fast.
Oh, is he just walking around blowing stuff up?
Not a problem.
Come on, this has got to put us in the sight of the enemy. No, apparently it doesn't. I'm gonna move everyone else first before I decide to.
No hay problema, jefe.
No, apparently.
Explorando.
Overwatch. Sure thing.
Goddamn. Long stretch without seeing any enemies. And you know what's gonna happen? We're gonna end up
Overwatch.
Seeing them all at once.
Moving to position. Affirmative. Covering now. If you say so. Moving to Overwatch.
On the move. Okay. On Overwatch.
Hey, ¿habéis oído algo?
It's gonna be a shit ton of them inside. That's why I'm glad I've still got my decoy and my flashbangs.
I'm away.
Seriously, where did that mech go?
Got it covered.
Voy a ello.
Oh, here we go.
The aliens used this to defeat most of Earth's heavy conventional forces. It can punch through armor just as easily
there
as
they
it
are.
Chews through infantry. Be careful.
Okay, oh shite. See? I told you it was correct. That was going to happen. Right, this should kill him. Oh, not kill him, but hopefully get a hit. Yeah! I'm so glad I've got my decoy beacon. Missed.
That is not good.
Yeah, come on. Walk out into the open for me. That is a big thing there. Right. Okay, JD, this is where your haywire protocol is going to come in handy.
Going haywire.
And hopefully you'll be able to actually take it over. Oh, crap. I can't remember if JD's the one who's got... I don't think he does. Right. Now, what I'm going to... Crap, I don't want to... I press cancel. That definitely...
I
pressed cancel. I pressed cancel. Thanks for that. I pressed cancel and you just screwed me over. Who's got the mimic beacon? Oh crap, JD had the mimic beacon, that's why I didn't want to do it. This game is seriously screwing me over, man. I'm telling you.
Heading out.
Right.
Plenty to go around.
Come on. Critical hit. 11 damage.
It hit the plate.
And he's ruptured.
En el blindaje.
Okay, yeah, let's run and gun.
Go, go, go.
Right, take him out. Boom. He did. I'm so annoyed. Probably wasn't the best idea there, but... Right, get into cover. That's all that I really care about right now, is you getting into cover. Throw a grenade. Okay, shredded an armor. I don't know what happened to the blue screen protocol. Ouch, that did hurt. I hope this game has not screwed me over by... Oh, no. Oh, don't kill JD. He's got the mimic beacon. Oh, my God. That is terrible. Oh, and he gets to move. What's he doing?
They're on the move!
Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh god, Kieran's dead. I honestly blame the game. If I'd have had the mimic beacon, been fine. No issues. But no. It had to go and screw me over. Right, JD. Throw out that mimic beacon there. Okay, did that hit? I didn't see what damage that did. Okay, it did do damage, that's good.
Try
Watch your trumpet!
Okay.
On my way!
Oh shit, forgot about Overwatch. Well, thankfully you've not taken too much damage yet, so... Oh crap, only 2 damage.
I nicked him! Running dry.
Right, take that out.
Terminated.
Okay, that's that down.
I need ammo! On the move.
These aren't civilians. They're Advent.
Yes, and judging by the subject's condition, I would say it was recently manufactured.
They're building troopers. That's freaky. That's what we gotta go and get. Okay, I'm not gonna... I'm just gonna do that for now, because they've got a mimic beacon. Nice, shredded some armor.
That armor's tough!
Right, they've gotta go for that mimic beacon. Oh, if they all walk over there, I could just easily just blow them up. Seems a bit silly that aliens would be, you know, fooled like that. Oh crap, it only lasts for a certain amount of damage? I did not know that. Oh my god. This is my inexperience again. Screwing me up. Ah, that's fine. 1 damage each. Oh crap, that's not so fine. Okay.
Starting to get cooked! El fuego se propaga! Getting a little too warm over here!
Right. Can we attempt the haywire protocol on this? I'm hoping it works this time. And if I want to click cancel, it cancels. Yeah, just disable it. That'll do. Stunning it is all we need for the moment.
I've got access.
Right, so that's shut down for 2 turns. Right, reload. Who has got the...
I'm ready!
Okay, no, I don't want demolition. I want flashbangs. Okay, so flashbang them. So that should make them less likely to get any hits. Okay. Yeah, go on. Get another. Guaranteed kill on this guy. Yeah.
That's right. Sure thing.
All right, reload.
Let's rock.
What, how much health have you got? You got a fair amount of health. Yeah, go on, slash this guy. Oh, nice, we got a kill.
Hostile target down.
Gives us a good chance of Okay. I'm gonna fire off the... Okay, we took out one of his armor.
Moving to position.
And he's disorientated as well, so... Oh, I hear more aliens.
Damn it! Find some cover!
Missed. That's good. That's good. Right. Okay, he's going to be coming back online. Let's pick up this loot. Illyrium core. Nice.
Tengo la mercancía.
Okay. Yes, go and slash him. Nice. Okay, and then finally...
Reconoce que ha sido bueno.
We just need to blow this guy to high heaven. Because he's going to be coming back online next round.
Hard target, minimal damage. Ammo out.
Right. Come on, JD. Boom, there you go.
Check it before you get too close.
Okay.
I'm on it.
Let's move inside the building. Of course, I've no idea if there's going to be any more aliens in here. I hope not.
First it's human bodies. Now we're finding Advent. Something tells me they didn't abduct these ones.
Looks more like a production facility to me. The configuration is different. Is it possible?
Could they're growing them in the lab.
Forces are coming from?
Nothing possible. Beyond the realm of possibility when dealing with the aliens.
Affirmative.
Just gonna move you inside just in case. See, I don't know how many aliens are left. So, I'm very cautious about moving around. Right, reload and overwatch.
Ready to go. Come get some. On your order.
No, you're gonna stand by the door and wait to. Go in, but yeah, reload and overwatch.
That's it. Come get some. Solid copy.
Right, okay. So I'm hoping there's gonna be no aliens in here. In fact, I'm gonna reload and overwatch. Overwatch. Overwatch.
Affirmative, covering now.
Shh, I think I heard something.
There is an alien still around. Okay.
This is Avenger. Package is in range.
Got it.
Okay, I'm gonna start moving these guys back.
Venga, vamos, vamos!
We've got a long way to go before
got it covered.
We can leave.
Got it covered. Location confirmed. What's making that noise?
Just hoping nothing drops down on him. If he did, that would suck. Right, open the stasis tube. What's going to be in here?
Just like the one.
Carefully. Preserve the specimen at all costs.
What is that? I have no idea what that is.
Confirmed acquisition of the pack.
Oh, okay. That's where we gotta go.
Alien reinforcements inbound.
Oh, shit. Okay, pick him up.
Let's go. On it.
Yep, there you go. Take your time, like. Right.
I'm trusting you here.
Okay. Let's put you on Overwatch.
No hay problema, jefe.
Again.
Ven y verás.
Overwatch.
Heading out. Overwatch. Roger that.
Right, now you can go up that way. Okay, what's coming in here is the question. Okay. A mech. So there's just three soldiers, so I'm hoping my haywire protocol's back up.
Got some ads right here.
Come on, get a kill. Oh, got a hit, at least. Oh, damn. Missed. Nope, no one else.
Come on, focus!
Okay. Right,
okay, I'll go.
Combat protocol. Haywire protocol?
Activate
yes,
haywire.
Go. Go and get a stun or something on that guy. A stun would be nice, because then... Yes, please. Oh, yes, only just. Oh. I think we've just about done that. Whew.
We've got access.
Offline. Okay. Now I want the other one dead. Boom. That means I'm out of ammo.
Not a problem.
Absolutely.
And a 25% chance to get a hit there. Crap. Never considered the fact that we may not be able to get a hit on him. Right, let me see.
Moving out.
You're going to move all the way over there anyway. Ah, that might have been a mistake because I was going to try and grenade this guy if I could. Oh man, that's so lucky. I just about did it. There we go. He's offline. That should... You know, I might just walk up here. I might just... Nope! I'm getting out of here. I can see more enemies. And I am busting the hell out of here. Why do they have to be there? Crap.
Getting it done.
I'm gonna have to put you in cover here to try and protect you. At least we can get the package out. But I'm very concerned at the moment about getting my other troops out. Because this is going to come back up as well, I'm pretty certain.
I'm gone.
I don't want to lose any more troops.
Status confirmed. Target package in custody.
I mean, the mission's complete no matter what happens now. But
I'm all over it.
I really wanted to just be able to do this, you know, kind of without any issues. I'm just hoping that mech stays down again. Nope. Of course he's coming back up. Oh, guys, I've got a horrible feeling I'm going to lose some of you here. Although, they did jump down. I'm hoping that... hoping he can't do anything else. No, that's good. Oh, crap. Oh, man. Okay. Who's got the most health here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You got 9 health there. Oh, and you can just about make it. I'm hoping they don't hit you. Please don't hit you. Yes! Oh, Gaddocks, you just got out. Please let it evac you out. Yes. Oh. God, that was a close one. Not so close for UJD, which is a worry right now. Oh man, are you kidding me?
Got it.
Right. Run as far away from these guys as you can. I can only pray. I'm praying here for
watch the flanks!
An effective. I'm hoping he uses pinions. Please use pinions. Yes. Because it doesn't matter. I'm going to be moving anyway. Oh, Overwatch. Oh, damn. I had the Overwatch. Oh, they're both going on to Overwatch. No! Oh, he missed! Oh my god.
Incoming over here.
Oh my god, that was so close. If I survive without anyone dying here... Right, Bomber, you've got the most health, so... I have to ask you to move first. Oh crap. Please miss. Shit. Oh no, Elias. Was this your first mission as well? I feel really bad about that.
What's over there?
Well, your sacrifice has just saved JD.
Heading home.
Ah, I feel really bad. We lost Kieran and Elias.
We got what we came for. Let's get clear of the area.
But a mission success is a mission success. Well, we lost 2 more soldiers, but it's war. That brings our total casualties up to 4. You're now Captain JD. Yes, I like this one.
Within the confines of the suit we recovered. We have found what could very well be the prototype for Advent's seemingly limitless forces. Even focusing my efforts solely on this research, it will take a significant dedication of time and resources to fully analyze this specimen.
Right, guys, let's go see how much that closed the Avatar project by, and
your
then...
Your findings at the Forge facility too. Are different.
New objective
okay.
Added.
It looks like we've got our work cut out for us, Commander.
Let's go have a look at see that, and then we will end this part. It's nice though. 2 is a good number.
The discovery of this subject encased in a suit similar to your own is intriguing.
Let's give us a bit of time there.
The loss of their facility and this specimen could be an even greater victory than we had imagined.
Right, guys. Well, again, a very up and down mission there, but it was a success, so I'm happy with that, and yes, I'll see you for the next part.